Hello, I'm Jared, back with some more experiments on the idea that heat rises, warm air rises, cold air sinks. Today we're going to use water instead, and we're working with food coloring, the wonders of food coloring, just so you can see it. So I have a cup here of cold blue water. All I did was add cold water and some blue food coloring. Just the color indicates the temperature. And I have hot water here with the red. So I just put in some red food coloring, hot water. And we've already showed you some experiments that warm air rises, cold air sinks. Warm air is less dense, it expands and rises. Cold air is more dense and it sinks. Kids see this and think, wow, you put these two cups together, the colors are going to mix. It's going to form this crazy purple. That's where science can blow your mind. Warm air rises, cold air sinks. Same with water. So it's a really cool effect. I'm going to put the red on top of the blue, and we're going to see if it really does mix. I'm going to put an index card on top that's going to help me flip it over. You're going to see some spillage, that's fine. I'm going to put this on top, slide it in. Okay, now the goal, and this is where it's tricky, you have to line the cups up and I have to try to get the note card out. A lot of times it's easier if you have two people. I'm going to try and make this work with one. As I slide it, you want to have a seal. You want to pull slowly. Keep it going. Now, let's let it settle down for a little bit. And I'm going to slide back. And if you take a look at this thing, you're going to see red at the top and blue at the bottom that they did not mix at all. So I'm going to put light behind this to see if that will help it show up. Wow, and you get down at eye level, there is no mixing happening. It blows my mind. There's no seal between that. Nothing is separating those two cups of water except science. The warm water floats. It's less dense. It rises. The cold water wants to sink. It wants to stay where it's at. They don't want to mix because science is cool. Warm air rises, cold air sinks. Same for water. Thanks for watching.